Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache. Mrs. Bottle and Flat the cat lived in a house with two doors and a mat. They grew really delicious food, but sometimes it forces out something rude. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache. Mrs. Bottle and Flat the cat had an adventure and she wore a hat. They got lost, but they didn't fuss. Whipped out their instruments, started to busk. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache. Mrs. Bottle and Flat the cat sang at the opera, suddenly splat! All the people went flying around when they got wind of the terrible sound. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache.
Excuse me.
That's right. You did it.
Mrs. Bottle and Flat the cat went to a fair in Japan and came back. Their friends were waiting to say good day, and she greeted them in the usual way. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. If you can say it without a mistake, you probably won't get a bellyache. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Mrs. Bottle's absolutely blurtingly beautiful, world-beating burp. Oh, now I've got a bellyache. Oh, God.